गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद चैप्टर 3 फोटोसिंथेसिस. इन टुडेज लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट फोटोसिंथेसिस इन डिटेल. सो चिल्ड्रन, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, व्हाट आर ऑटोट्रॉफ्स? ऑटो मीन्स सेल्फ. द ऑर्गेनिजम्स विच आर कैपेबल ऑफ सिंथेसाइजिंग देयर फूड फ्रॉम इनऑर्गेनिक सब्सटेंसेस लाइक वाटर, कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड एक्सेट्रा आर कॉल्ड ऑटोट्रॉफ्स. The example for autotrophs are plants. Now next term is heterotrophs. The word hetero means different. The organisms which depend upon autotrophs directly or indirectly for food are called heterotrophs. And the example for heterotrophs is animals. Now children, what is photosynthesis? The word photo means light and synthesis means to prepare. So photosynthesis is defined as a process in which green plants make their own food with the help of carbon dioxide, water and chlorophyll in the presence of sunlight. This diagram is showing the process of photosynthesis and these reactions are showing the process of photosynthesis also. Now children, look at page number 45. The term photosynthesis was first used in 1898 by Barnes. Photosynthesis is most common method of synthesis of food, which is done by all green plants. Now, nutrition in plants. Green plants manufacture their own food by the process of photosynthesis. This we have studied right now. In this process, plants use carbon dioxide and water as the raw material. The green pigment present in the cells of the leaf is known as chlorophyll, which captures energy from the sunlight and prepares food by a series of complex chemical reactions. Now, photosynthesis. It is a process by which green plants make their own food with the help of carbon dioxide, water and chlorophyll in the presence of sunlight. Now children, the various steps which are involved in the process of photosynthesis are: during the process of photosynthesis, first of all, chlorophyll absorbs energy on exposure to sunlight. Water molecules split into hydrogen ion and hydroxyl ions with the help of light energy. This process is called photolysis of water. Children, this term is very important. Photo means light and lysis means breaks down. So the process of splitting of water molecule into hydrogen ion and hydroxyl ion with the help of light energy is called photolysis of water. Now children, this reaction is showing the process of photolysis of water. The energy from the sunlight is absorbed by chlorophyll and is transformed into chemical energy. This chemical energy is capable of splitting water molecule into hydrogen ion and hydroxyl ion. Now, the hydroxyl ion produced as a result of photolysis of water are oxidized to water and oxygen. The whole oxygen during photosynthesis is from water molecules only. No molecule of oxygen is released from carbon dioxide. So, the carbon dioxide is fixed to glucose with the help of hydrogen ion. And this synthesis occurs in number of steps and each step is catalyzed by a specific enzyme. So now children, plants utilize carbon dioxide released by animals and convert it into useful oxygen, which is again used by animals during respiration. So children, now look at page number 46. The main events that occur during the process of photosynthesis can be summarized as: first is absorption of light energy by chlorophyll molecule. This we have studied right now. conversion of light energy to chemical energy and splitting of water molecule with formation of hydrogen and oxygen, conversion of carbon dioxide into glucose. So children, plants utilize carbon dioxide released by animals and convert it into useful oxygen, which is again used by animals during respiration. So children, now you must be able to answer the following questions. What are autotrophs? What are heterotrophs? What is photosynthesis? What is photolysis of water? And what are the various steps involved in photosynthesis? So children, this was all about today's lecture. We will continue with the next topic in the next lecture. Kindly write all the terms on your copies and learn question answers very properly. Thank you so much.